Evening everyone, it's great to have you to a special guest from Taizé Community in France. They are here to visit us. But I have heard about Jean-Charles. They would like to say a little bit the reason why we are here tonight.
Good evening. States. I was born in Brooklyn, raised in Brooklyn, my parents are from Puerto Rico. And Brother Jean-Jacques, he is from France, from his family also comes from Vietnam. And both of us here are from Taizé, in Taizé. Brother Jean-Jacques also has lived many years in Bangladesh. And it's a great joy for us to be with you this evening. We've heard about this prayer that we have here once a month. Because one another comes, so that a demon has also been with you here in this prayer. The reason why we have come is because we are pilgrims. We are two pilgrims, and we started our pilgrimage almost 3 months ago. We spent some time in Lebanon, in Beirut, and there we tried to understand better the situation of the Syrian refugees and also the people from Iraq. So we visited many families from Syria, Christian, but mostly Muslim from Syria, and also Iraqi families. And we simply wanted to be close to them, to be with them, to listen to them, especially at this time. We didn't come with any solutions, we don't have any, but we wanted to show our solidarity, our communion with them, simply by listening to their stories. And by listening to their stories, the certain way was to say to them, your life is valuable. You are important to us. So we spent a lot of time there in Beirut, and even our prior our community, Brother Abbas, he also came and he spent Christmas with us, and then he went also to Syria, where he was in Latakia, and also in Homs. And then I was with the most visited our friends in Egypt and in Jordan, and yesterday they were right here. And it's a great joy for us to be here. Of course, Jerusalem is the Holy Land, is such a special place. Also marked, as you know better than us, by many questions, many conflicts. And we come here once again as pilgrims of trust and peace. Simply to be here to pray with people
voice heard in the street. A bruised reed he shall not break, and a smoldering wick he shall not quench, until he establishes justice on the earth. The coastlands will wait for his teaching. I, the Lord, have called you for the victory of justice. I have grasped you by the hand. I formed you and set you as a covenant of the people, a light for the nations, to open the eyes of the blind, to bring our prisoners from confinement,
Dios de tu observación, tú te ocupas de lo que nos pesa, de tal modo que avancemos en todo momento de la vida, de la inquietud hacia la confianza, de la sombra hacia la claridad. Jesús, abre los nuestros ojos, a los nuestros pies, a los nuestros pies, a las horas de oscuridad, a las penas de luz, y truncas a nuestro corazón y esperas a nuestro corazón.
impoverished, for those who are oppressed, and those who are on the outskirts of society. We pray for an end to hunger and to homelessness, as well as for justice as you, Lord, know justice. We pray for our brothers and sisters to see each other as you see them, with the loving eyes of mercy. We pray also for peace in the world, especially here in the Middle East. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, Lord, Lord.